I am sorry. There is nothing I can do.
But you just told us you could repair any pearl!
Her physical form shows damage, but her pearl is perfectly fine. This injury must have been so impactful that it continues to manifest despite the fact that her pearl has been repaired.
So, it's like, psychological?
That's absurd! I am fine!
How could White be so careless?
Oh no, Pearl, you've got it all wrong. Pink did this!
What did you say?
Pearl, no!
It's a funny story, really. Once, Pink got tired of asking Yellow and Blue for her own colony, so she went straight to White. Of course, White told her she wasn't fit to run one, and well, that set her off.
Set her off? What are you talking about?
You remember how she was with her destructive powers throwing tantrums left and right? She had a scream that could crack the walls. She didn't mean to hurt me. I just happened to be standing too close to her that time, and...
Doesn't matter! I'm gonna fix it!
Destructive powers? It didn't have destructive powers! She was a healer! She didn't throw tantrums, she kept her feelings secret.
The pink I knew couldn't keep a secret to save her gem.
Are you kidding? If anything, she was too good at keeping secrets, even from me!